Team India started the World Cup campaign with a comfortable 8-wicket victory over Ireland. Jasprit Bumrah won the Player of the Match award. On winning the toss, India decided to bowl first. They restricted the Irish batters to only 96 runs on the board, with Hardik Pandya chipping in with 3 crucial wickets. In reply, Rohit Sharma's men in blue chased down the below par total of 97 with 46 deliveries to spare. Captain Rohit Sharma achieved the unique milestone of getting past 4000 T20I runs. He also became the first Indian captain in T20 international history to have 42 victories. So with this victory, India remained unbeaten against Ireland in T20 international cricket. Before this match at New York, India met Ireland in the 2009 T20 World Cup, which coincidentally they won by 8 wickets at Trent Bridge.